Hello xCloud users. Welcome to a new xCloud tutorial where we will show you how to manage the WordPress themes and plugins of your website with xCloud. To get started, log into your xCloud account. From the dashboard, click on the Sites tab at the top. Select your desired WordPress website from the list by clicking on it. In the left side panel, navigate to WordPress and select the Updates option. You will now see the list of your installed themes and plugins. To activate any plugin, click on the Activate button under Action and hit the OK button to confirm the activation. For updating any plugin, click on the Update button and then the OK button to finalize the update. Deactivate any plugin in the same way by clicking on the Deactivate then hit the OK button. Similarly, you can activate, update, or deactivate any theme you want. This is how easily you can activate, update, or deactivate any installed WordPress theme or plugin on your website using xCloud. Like, share, and subscribe to get the latest updates. Happy hosting!